Active transport is movement of molecules against a concentration gradient, so from a low concentration to a high concentration. Carrier proteins use energy to push the molecules through. Therefore, energy is, with AT, in the form of ATP, is required.